Good evening and welcome to our spring choral concert. My name is Miss Sager, the choral director at Kimball Middle School and here at Larkin High School. We have a ton of great groups for you tonight, including a couple of new ones that only appear fourth quarter. And without further ado, we'll go ahead and get started with our Kimball Tiger Chorus.
Ay, es un valero, baila conmigo este son. Ay, es un valero, esta es la cumbia de say go. Dance the cumbia, cumbia, the song. Come on, you dance all your cares away. Let's dance from night till the break of day. Just feel the music and don't say no. Dance the cumbia, cumbia, the song. Hey!
Behind me are our Vocal Academy students. We come together fourth quarter and rehearse twice a week during Academy time and put together a couple of pieces just for our spring concert.
Thank you. Like a moth drawn to the candle, I am drawn to Thank you.
The group you see behind me now is not only the Vocal Academy students, but also all of the Instrumental Academy students. As we tell them, singing is a really important part of a musician's life, even if you're an instrumentalist. So all of the instrumentalists and vocalists come together for one concert at the end of the year, just like they are today, to learn and sing a couple of pieces together.
Aqua.
before they leave, I have to thank my colleagues, Ms. Kavanaugh and Mr. Dabak, who also helped greatly with this whole process. So thank you very much to them.
Let
Before they leave, I would like to mention that they went to solo and ensemble competition this year and received the highest rating of a 1. So.
With the light of day.
Time in the concert to recognize a few different people, but in particular our seniors. So I'll call alphabetically by the number of years you've been in chorus. So we'll start with our first year chorus members, the Better Late Than Nevers, and I'm so happy that y'all decided to join your senior and final year here. And first is Brandon Berg. Something that Brandon has learned in chorus that can be applied to everyday life is sometimes it's best to just be quiet. I did not tell him to put that. Your plans for next year, his plans for next year are to attend the University of Illinois in Urbana-Champaign, and he's majoring in music education. Ten years from now, Brandon hopes to be a professional orchestral trumpet player, and the advice he has for younger choir members is don't make Miss Sager wait. Our next one, a first-year chorus member, is Maurice Griffith. Chorus that he can apply to everyday life is to be confident in himself in the things that he can do. His plans for next year are to continue to go to school at Judson University and major in civil engineering. Yeah. 10 years from now, he's going to have a nice job, house, family, and will still be going to school. And the advice he has for the younger choir members is to do what you love because it will take you far in life. Our next first-year chorus member is Maggie Kohler. Maggie has been in chorus for 1 year, and something she has learned in chorus is to have patience and always work hard. Her plans for next year is to be in Medellin, Colombia, working in a daycare and teaching English in a mission school, taking a gap year. 10 years from now, she plans to be happily married with some kiddos working in the mission fields. And the advice she has for younger choir members, there is a reason you love to sing, so don't stop, do what you love, and love what you do. Maggie Kohler. And our final first-year chorus member is Kamaya Townsend. Something Kamaya has learned in chorus that can apply to everyday life is the same way we have to listen to each other to achieve great sound, we have to listen more and talk less to have a great life. Her plans for next year is planning on getting a second job and going to ECC for 2 years and then Columbia for 4 years. She's going to be majoring in business and music performance theory. 10 years from now, she is going to own her own studio, making music for others and herself, making hits. And advice she has for younger chorus members is to do anything that you normally wouldn't do in high school, like cheer, math club, anime, make your 4 years the best. Kamaya. And onto our 2 year choir members is Natalie Hernandez. That Natalie has learned in chorus that can be applied to everyday life is to take courage, and it takes courage to achieve progress. Her plans for next year are to go to St. John's River State College in Florida and be successfully settled down in the South. Her major is going to be graphic designing. 10 years from now, she'll be working for 17 Magazine, designing visually attractive layouts that include the latest fashion, beauty, dating, and health tips. And the advice you have for younger choir members is to sing out and practice at home. Your confidence while being on stage will be noticed. Natalie. On to our 3 year choir member, starting and only, Yesa Torres. Something that Yesa has learned in chorus that can apply to everyday life, no matter what life brings you, always strive for greatness and success will come. Her plans for next year are to go to college studying criminal justice and minoring in psychology. Her major will be criminal justice, minoring in psychology, and 10 years from now, she sees herself living in the city of Chicago with her dream job of being a police officer, protecting and keeping the people safe. And her advice for younger choir members is to never give up and continue to do what you love. Natalie. Oh, I'm sorry, I said Natalie, this is Yesa. Sorry, I was still on the last one, Yesa. All right, and on to our 4 year choir members. Let's start with Mello Cole. Something you learned in chorus that can apply to everyday life. Every day can be filled with the great involvement of music. Next year, he plans to go to ECC and continue to survive. He's going to be majoring in theater, and 10 years from now, he wants to be great. Advice he has for the younger choir members is to keep your head up. It gets better from here. Mello. Our next 4 year choir member is Sarah Dominguez. something she has learned in chorus that can apply to everyday life is, through all her years in choir, that there is always room for improvement and to always do your best with whatever you are given. Her plans for next year is to go to ECC with her best friend, Amanda Crittenden. Her major is undecided at this point, but 10 years from now, she will have graduated from college and will be living life to the full somewhere in the South that has warm weather all year round. And advice she has for the younger choir members. She says, you have all been gifted with amazing talents. Remember to sing with all your heart and soul, to share that talent with the world, and also don't make Miss Sager wait. Our next four-year choir member is Allie Holloway. Something Allie has learned in chorus that she can apply to everyday life is working alone, one can sound fine, but working together can create a much more magnificent sound. Next year, she will be attending Truman State University and double majoring in vocal performance and physics. 10 years from now, Allie hopes to be performing professionally or working on or finishing up her doctorate. And advice she has for younger choir members, stay positive and always remember that music is the only universal language in the world, so sing loud and proud. Allie. Our next four-year choir member is Emily Phillips. Something she's learned in chorus is that you may not always like what you are working with, but it can end up being something beautiful. Next year, she will be starting at ECC and possibly trying beauty school with a major currently undecided. 10 years from now, she hopes she can wake up every morning and love her life. And her advice for younger choir members is be kind to Miss Sager and keep working hard. Our next four-year member is Bridget Rigsby. Something Bridget has learned in chorus is how to work with people of all different backgrounds and how to be more confident while performing. Next year, her plans are going to Minnesota for college at Winona State University. Her major is athletic training and exercise science. 10 years from now, she hopes to own her own business, be successful, live somewhere warm, and be happy. And the advice she has for the younger choir students is to sing out even if you think you're wrong, because you're probably right. It's all in your head. Bridget. And our final four-year choir member is Kirsten Stout. Something she's learned in chorus that can be applied to everyday life is that you shouldn't be afraid to show the world what you are made of. Kirsten also learned that singing can bring happiness into your life. Her plans for next year is to go to ECC for 2 years, then transfer to a university for her major or majors, and she would like to major in criminal justice and be an EMT or a paramedic. And 10 years from now, Kirsten hopes to start a family and also plans to enjoy whatever life gives to her. She wants to hopefully live in Florida with starting her family. And the advice she has for younger choir members, don't get discouraged. If the music is hard, you will soon get it and you will be really, really happy. Also, just enjoy your time in choir because you will be sad when it's over. Also, don't be afraid to do auditions because it feels amazing when you are accepted into something. Kirsten. At this time, I'm going to call up the rest of our choir members for our combined piece.
Actually, really quick, it's not in your program, but we would like to honor the greatest choir director ever, Miss Sager. So while the other choirs are coming up, we just wanted to congratulate Miss Sager on another fabulous year. She works so hard for all of us, and I'm so sorry, Miss Sager, I forgot your card at home, so I'll give it to you some other time. But we have beautiful flowers for you, and we just wanted to let you know how thankful all of us seniors are to have been in your class and to have gotten to grow so much under your care. Thank you so much.
And our final song of the evening, called Flashlight, will feature our senior class of 2016 choir members. Thank you so much for joining us, and have a good rest of your evening. Thank you.